In the 1930s, a diver in iron armor went down in the water 600 feet. His armor was rated for this depth, but his shipmates didn't know if they would find him dead or alive. Here's that video.